morning, St. Mark family and friends. On behalf of Pastor P, we want to welcome you to our worship experience. We are so glad that you joined us today. We hope that as you worship with us on today, something is said or done that will impact and enrich your life. This month, we've been digging deeper together. We are better when we sing, learn, serve, give, and pray together. Next Sunday is Get in the Grow Sundays, and the church is leaving the building. We've got a special day of worshiping together for one 10 a.m. online service planned as we all gather in small groups around the city. Here is how you can participate. Some of you have organic groups, like growth groups, your church friend groups, and similar circles. Someone from your group can serve as a group host Sunday so you can gather together and worship. We also have some official sites set for Sunday. If you are looking for a place to worship, we've got you covered. Text GATHER to 501-299-9009 to be matched with a location near you. As you gather, we recommend that you continue to follow health and safety measures, including wearing your mask, to keep everyone safe. It's just one way to display our love and concern for one another. Whether at your house or in your community's clubhouse, let's all get together. And don't forget, we have St. Mark's summer merch available at media sales in the atrium. Just stop by after church or visit the online merch store to get yours today. We've got a special announcement for those who watch us on live stream. We are phasing out that specific channel, and we want you to stay connected so you don't miss a service. So, if you have the live stream app and subscribe to us, go ahead and switch out now. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and Facebook page, or tap into services on live.smark.org.
Attention, Little Rock residents. We've got a special election set for August 9th, so activate your social voice and go vote. This vote will determine if we continue a 3-mill personal property tax already in place for the last several years. The continued funds are set to be allocated for street and drainage improvements around the city, updated fire equipment for our Little Rock Fire Department, updates to city parks in our communities, a new district courts facility, and expanding the port of Little Rock to attract new businesses to our city. Vote early from Tuesday, August 2nd through Friday, August 5th, or make your way to the polls on Tuesday, August 9th. Visit smark.org/fired up for more details on polling locations. Make your voice heard. Vote in every election because your vote matters.
Now, let us lift up those who have lost loved ones. This week, please remember in prayer the following families: Deborah Miles in the passing of her grandmother, Jessica Carter in the passing of her great-grandmother, Eloise Greenwood, Mary Jones in the passing of her mother, Elizabeth Gloston in the passing of her sister, Gwendolyn Turrentine. Our prayers are with you during this difficult time. If you or someone you know is having a difficult time dealing with the loss of a loved one, we encourage you to text SM Care to 501-299-9009. We are here to help you walk through this season with Journeying Through Grief and our Stephen ministers. You don't have to go through grief alone. Please reach out. St. Mark family and friends, we are here to help you grow.
If you'd like to know more about being part of the St. Mark family, connect with me, Pastor John Richards.
Connect with our Growth Factor online community where you can grow in learning by reaching out to me, Pastor Chris McDonald.
Find ways to grow in serving by connecting with me, Pastor Deborah Woods, to find your best fit.
If you have been hospitalized or if you have lost a loved one, connect with me, Pastor Herbert Shirley.
And be sure to connect with us on Twitter, Facebook, YouTube, and Instagram at St. Mark LR. Watch services live on our YouTube channel. or for those who don't have internet access, just use our call-in number to listen to services at 1-888-872-9708. Download the St. Mark Church LR app on your smart devices. Be sure to allow push notifications so that you can stay up to date with the news from the church. And don't forget to push. Every gift counts. Whatever amount you choose to give, your generosity benefits others and brings glory to God. We encourage you to continue practicing healthy habits. Be protected. Stay safe. For more information about all the great things going on at St. Mark, visit our website, smark.org. St. Mark Baptist Church. You grow here. You're calling me deeper, deeper.